First of all, I expected to meet new people, to meet the people who think in a similar way, especially in CE countries and CE cities.
If you travel to Paris, if you travel to Bordeaux, if you travel to Strasbourg and other cities, you can see the picture before and you can see how it works now, and it's very inspiring.
Fearless city is a city without fear, without the fear of change, without the fear of making urban services, the urban space, better for its inhabitants. But I believe that what is the most important element of the fearless city is a city that gives a promise of a better life.
Jeżeli będziemy traktować mieszkańców poważnie, nie tylko wsłuchiwać się im, ale również proponować nowoczesne rozwiązania, to każde miasto jesteśmy w stanie zmienić.
Fearless City is a green city, but it's also a city of transit, it is also a city of economic prosperity, it's a city of social inclusiveness, it's a city of social activity.